Yo, what is going on, everybody? I got a new camera. The lens is very zoomed in. It's the only one I have. I have to get a new one. This is a 50 millimeter lens. I need a 10 millimeter to 18 millimeter lens. That's gonna be the next purchase coming up very soon. But I am upgrading. YouTube is getting an upgrade. Vlogging is getting an upgrade. Look, I can freaking, can you see that? I can flip the screen. Oh my God, that's crazy. But I'm about to head to the gym. We got deadlifts. I'm going to use the new camera just to kind of like test it out and play around with it. I'm going to be filming my deadlifts, but that's probably it, just because, again, this camera is very zoomed in. But yeah, I just wanted to play around with it. Very happy. It did cost me. It's the name of the game. Invest in yourself. All right, I'll see you at the gym. Let's go. Charges being labeled. We'll see what they do at trial. I'm calling this shit from now. Sweetheart deals that the judge has been handed down. I haven't been able to see family for a while. That shit is wearing me out. I used to hide my pain in Delilah behind the bar till my niggas carry me out. And if money's all I need in my grave, then bury me now. I know I tend to talk about how I got a fortune on me, but with that comes a politics the city been forcing on me. Man, I can't even RIP and show my remorse to the homie. No, I carry the guilt of the city's misfortune.